Hello there, this is Miss M, back with another fun video. In this video, we are going to be talking all about kindergarten. For me, the inspiration for this comes from my students. I have quite a few that are going on from preschool to kindergarten, and since I'm only a preschool speech-language pathologist, they're gonna get a new speech teacher along with a whole lot of other new teachers and friends in their classrooms. So it's the end of the school year. It's the time we start talking with those students that are going on to a new and bigger classroom. And, you know, doing all of our social stories and talking about making new friends. And that's okay if we don't see our preschool friends all the time. Some of my students stay at the same school site. Some of them go to a different school site. So it's important to talk about that transition as well. And while I have a whole team to collaborate with when we're talking about that and kind of supporting the social emotional side of things for our students, there could also be a lot of ways to implement language specifically and our speech sounds, because why not, right? So with this activity, one of the things that I like to do when we're working on, you know, the going to kindergarten unit is talking about what we're gonna see in the classroom, what we're gonna find on the playgrounds, because sometimes things are different, sometimes they're not. And so we can talk about same and different. And then another thing we can talk about is what we bring to kindergarten. In preschool, we don't always bring a backpack of things. We don't have homework that comes back. You know, we don't have required materials that students need to bring to access their curriculum, but sometimes certain kindergarten classrooms will ask that students have, you know, pencils or markers or crayons. They might, you know, recommend they bring a snack, which we do in our preschool. And so we can talk, well, we don't require that they bring a snack, I'm sorry, we have a snack time, but sometimes in kindergarten they have the opportunity to bring a snack and then they get to make choices at home with moms and dads. There you can talk about your go foods and your slow foods, right? Have you seen that video of mine? And so with this little activity, I'd like to give you moms and dads and other speech teachers out there or teachers the opportunity to show this and share this with your little ones that might be making some changes with their classroom environment. So we're gonna talk about how to pack a backpack for kindergarten. So we're gonna do some yes-no questions. I've got some fun toys and materials here that are gonna help us learn what to pack in our backpack. So what do we need first? We need a backpack, which I have one. My pretty pink backpack. Now, your backpack might not be the same color as mine. Your backpack might be something that you get to go out and find with mom or dad and make a choice and get really excited. I've seen cool backpacks with dinosaurs. I've seen really pretty backpacks with princesses. What was the big show? Oh gosh, there's Paw Patrol backpacks. I've seen those. I've seen superhero backpacks, like Spider-Man backpacks and Superman backpacks. Oh goodness gracious, Peppa Pig backpacks. So I've seen it all, guys, and I'll tell you, there's some pretty cool ones. But I'm not a backpack salesman, so whatever you're bringing to kindergarten, as long as you can bring your stuff that your teacher says you need, I think you're okay. So my backpack right now is empty. There's nothing inside. We have to think about what we're gonna bring to kindergarten. Now, sometimes at home we have favorite toys that we wanna bring everywhere we go. And while it's okay probably to bring it on the car ride or the walk to school, it might be a distraction when we're in the classroom with toys, right? So if I wanted to bring my stuffed animal, my kitty cat, should I leave it in the car or should I put it in my backpack? I'm gonna leave it in the car and know that kitty cat is gonna be there when mom or dad picks me up or when I get home. Okay, so maybe she's gonna stay on my bed because she's so comfy there and she can take naps all day long and then cuddle me when I get home. So is kitty cat going inside my backpack? No, we're gonna say, no, kitty cat's gonna stay home. We'll put her right there where she's safe. That's another thing, moms and dads. This is a great time when we're packing our backpack to get some of that language in. Inside, outside, open, shut, put on, take off, right? And we can work on that. You can be working on that all summer long as you kind of practice. Playing school is a great, one of my teachers actually reminded me the other day, playing school with your child and kind of role playing those more big girl, big boy activities, as far as what they're going to be doing in kindergarten and, you know, talking about listening to the teacher and whole body listening, you know, where we're paying attention with our ears, our eyes, our bodies are still, we're looking at the teacher. Those are great ways to incorporate all of these skills as well. But anyways, let's get back to the fun part. All right, let's see. Oh, my teacher says I need something to write with. So should I pack my pencil? I should pack my pencil. Let's see, we're gonna open or unzip our backpack and we're gonna put it inside this front pouch. And we can zip up or close the backpack. Okay, my teacher says I need something to write on. I need some paper. So I can bring my notebook. Should I pack my notebook or my shovel? Oh, silly Miss M. Shovels don't go to school with us. They're gonna stay home. Our toys stay home. Should I pack my notebook with my paper? Yes, I should. I should. So we're gonna put it inside the backpack and look, they match. Sometimes we get things that match and sometimes we don't even know that we did. All right, how about my blocks? Can I take my blocks with me to kindergarten? Oh no, those are toys, huh? They better stay home. Okay, we're gonna keep them outside the backpack. Thank you for helping me. How about my water? My teacher said I could bring healthy snacks. Should I take my water bottle? Yeah, I could take some water, right? Now, I know that there are drinking fountains in the classroom, so if I forget my water, I'm gonna be okay, right? But it's gonna be hot, so we're gonna pack our water. All right, my teacher said I could bring something to color with. Should I bring my Play-Doh or my colored pencils? Yep, I should bring colored pencils. Where do I put them? Inside my backpack. Inside. Very good. And how about my Play-Doh? Can I put that inside my backpack too? Oh no, we'll leave Play-Doh at home. That's right, we're not gonna take our Play-Doh. And let me tell you a secret. They'll probably have Play-Doh in your kindergarten classroom, so you'll be okay. All right, how about my rake? Should I bring my toy rake to kindergarten? No, we aren't gonna bring our toys. We're gonna leave them outside my backpack. Well, thank you so much for helping me pack. Now, sometimes there might be share day and you will get to bring a favorite toy, but you have to follow your teacher's instructions and bring the appropriate toy, okay? All right, that's all for this one. I hope that you're so excited to go to a new classroom and make new friends. We'll definitely be talking about this more as the summer goes on. I'm gonna post some more videos to talk about the language that we can be using and talk about how to kind of foster those skills and keep the butterflies away. Okay, thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye.